Here we will write a program to print flyer triangle. So in comment line we will write it. Flyer triangle is displayed like this. That is 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, then 0, 1, 0, 1. For this we will declare one method. Since we are going to accept the number of rows, I will declare one integer variable for accepting the row and two variables for displaying 0 or 1. Then we will accept the number of rows from the user. In R we will accept it. And here we will use for loop. For int I equal to 1, I less than or equal to R, that is number of rows, and I plus plus. Since in this triangle we are going to display 0 or 1, for this we will use even and odd methodology. That is, here we will check if I mod 2 equals 0, then we will assign P equal to 1 and Q equal to 0. Else we will assign P equal to 0 and Q equal to 1. Then we will use another loop for displaying the rows. So for int j equal to 1, j less than or equal to I, and j plus plus, we will print P. Else we will print Q. And then we will print a blank line. To execute, we call it in main method. I will execute it. I will enter number of rows 4. It will print 1, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1, 0, 1. Here, first loop is used to check which number will print 0 or 1, and second loop is used to check how many times we are going to print it.